Hi, and welcome to Taro Movies. I'm out here on a snowshoe hike, and in this video, I would like to share the Hunter's Fire with you and explain why this kind of fire is such a great fire for a short rest out in the woods. So thanks for joining me. For the Hunter fire, we put two logs on the ground like a V. You could also use a branch which was growing like a V or like a fork. And the idea behind is that the open side gives the fire enough oxygen to burn. And here on the end, you can keep the heat and the coals. Gives you also a very nice platform to put your pot directly over the heat. Preparing the firewood was very easy. I just cut those two logs, break all the brushwood and dry branches beneath this tree here, which gives me also some more moving space and should be just enough to boil my cup of pine needle tea and heat my canned food. So here we can see how good the coals and the heat stays at the end of our V and gives us the perfect heat for our food and for our water. In my opinion, the Hunter fire is a perfect fire for a short rest. You have seen it's so easy to make and it's just big enough to boil some tea and heat some food up. Please remember that we all have to leave our campground and campfire safe and clean. You also find some more information about my used gear and myself beneath in the description box of this video. And I would be happy if you join Taro Movies the next time again. Thanks for watching, tschüss, ciao und bye bye.